question.
See, I can tell the whole world. I made a mistake with the Beatles.
Oh, somebody just turned off. Sorry.
Some 4 million. Right. Listen, now, I have something in common with both of you. I met the guru, the Maharishi, and I noticed that he went out with an act, the Beach Boys.
Yeah.
And it folded.
Right.
Would the Beatles go out with the Yogi as an act?
Well, we've found out that we made a mistake there.
We tried to persuade him against that, you know, to go out.
Yeah,
I thought it was a terrible
idea. We believe in meditation, but not the Maharishi and his scene. But that's a personal mistake we made in public, so just saying that to these 5 million and 10 people.
When did you find out it was a mistake?
Well, I can't remember the date, you know, but it was in India. And meditation is good and does what they say. It's like exercise or cleaning your teeth, you know. It works. But we're finished with that bit of it. Dun, 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 dun.
Did you say? Has he changed? Is that why?
Well, no, I think it's just we're seeing him a bit more in perspective, you know, because we're as naive as the next person.
We get carried away with things like that, you know. I mean, we thought he was magic, you know, he's floating around and, I mean, flying. And,
Do you think that the kids in America have turned him off?
Well, it could be something to do with it, you know, but I wouldn't say don't meditate to them, because a lot of them would get a great deal from
it. The system's, you know, the system's more important.
Mm. You're saying than Maharishi himself.
It's around him. It seems like the old establishment that we know so well.
Are you saying meditate, but not with the yogi?
Yeah, I mean, you know, he's good. There's nothing wrong with him, you know, but we think the system is more important than all the big personality bit, you know. Because he's, you know, he gets sort of treated like a big star, you know, and he's on the road with the Beach Boys, and it's all that thing, and it's, you know, it's a bit strange. And also, it folds, you know, that's the silly thing. It'd be all right.
Does he giggle as much?
Yes, yes, that's a natural asset.
That
yeah, right. Well, you see, it depends what way you're looking at it at the time. Mm-hmm. See, if it's not getting on your nerves, well, oh, what a happy fellow. But it depends how you feel when you look at
it. I had him on the show, really, and he just giggled and giggled the whole time. You know, and I figured there's something, maybe my tie was loose or something. You know, that kind of a feeling. Who was the first one that met the yogi?
We all met him at the same time, you know.
Can you tell us the circumstances?
Well, he was just doing a lecture in London at the Hilton, and which is all right, I don't mind that bit. But so we all went, and we thought, what a nice man. And we were looking for that. You know, everybody's looking for it, but we were looking for it that day as well. And then we met him, and he was good, you know. He's got a good thing in him, and we went along with him.
But now you just got off the train, huh?
Right. Nice trip, thank you very much.
You know, you seem to have your own career to kind of switch it to where not that you lose a group, but you seem to be changing your audience.
Well, you see, everything changes, so we change as well. And our audience changes too, all the time. You know, we can't sort of put our finger on what age group or why, but we know that everything changes, and us too.
When we first started, we had leather jackets on, you know, and mm-hmm. little caps and the big cowboy boots and that.
And that great.
But then we changed to suits, you know. We thought, well, that'll get them. That'll slay them. Suits, you know. And we lost a whole lot of fans. They all said, you know, you've gone posh. Didn't like it, you know, because we were all clean. So we lost that crowd, but we gained all the ones that liked suits. And it keeps happening like that, you know. That's what keeps happening. And we lost a lot of people with Sergeant Pepper, but I think we gained more.
Yeah. Do you think you're going to be able to top Sergeant Pepper?
Well, you know, it's the next move, and I can't say yes or no, but I think so, isn't it? Why not? Because it's only another LP, really. It's not that important.